Regina Celi. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Queen of Heaven, rejoice.
Alleluia.
The Son whom you merited to bear.
Alleluia.
Has risen as he said.
Alleluia.
Pray for us to God.
Alleluia.
Rejoice and be glad, O Virgin Mary. Alleluia.
For the Lord has truly risen. Alleluia.
Let us pray. O God, who through the resurrection of your Son Jesus Christ gave rejoicing to the world, grant, we pray, that through his mother, the Virgin Mary, we may obtain the joy of everlasting life through Christ our Lord. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Most loving God,
I come to offer you my prayers. I have made my pleas to you again and again, and at every moment of my faith grows more steadfast, my hope more pure, my love more fervent, and my life more complete in your presence. However, there have been times that I failed to call on you, that I failed to love my neighbors, to keep my promise, to ask for pardons and give pardons to others, and to give thanks for all the blessings that come my way. Yet in all these moments, you are ever present, O Lord, to take me back, if I will but come to you, by meditating on the mysteries of the Holy Rosary, lead me to find your presence in my life, as Mother Mary finds you. In every mystery of my joy, in every mystery of my sorrow, in every mystery in my glory, may I recognize you, the Emmanuel, the God who is with us now and forever. Amen.
The Holy Rosary. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you.
Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Lord, open my lips,
and my mouth shall declare your praise.
Lord, come to my assistance.
Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Let us meditate on the glorious mysteries. The first glorious mystery, the resurrection. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of your mercy. The second glorious mystery, the Ascension.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell.
Lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of your mercy. The third glorious mystery, the descent of the Holy Spirit. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of your mercy. The fourth mystery is the Assumption of the Blessed Virgin Mary.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Glory, Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of your mercy. The fifth glorious mystery, the coronation of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins. Save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those who are in most need of your mercy.
We fly to your patronage, O Holy Mother of God. Despise not our prayers and our necessities, but deliver us from all dangers, O ever-glorious and blessed Virgin.
Queen of the Holy Rosary, pray for us.
That we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray.
O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life. Grant, we beseech you, that through the meditation of these mysteries of the Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain, what they promise through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Prayer to Saint Joseph. Behold the faithful and prudent steward,
whom the Lord has set over his household.
The Lord has shown him his love and covered him with glory.
He has clothed him in splendid garment.
Let us pray.
Father, you entrusted our Savior to the care of Saint Joseph. By the help of his prayers, may your church continue to serve its Lord Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen.
Prayer to Our Lady of the Holy Rosary, La Naval de Angeles.
Holy Mary, at the sound of your voice, Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit, and the baby in her womb leapt for joy. Visit us as she visited the home of Elizabeth during our earthly pilgrimage towards God's kingdom. May we magnify the Lord, whose greatness endures from age to age, who lifts up the lowly, fills the starving with the good things, and comes to the help of his servants. Our Lady of the Rosary of La Naval, our Mother, first disciple of your Son Jesus, intercede for us in our most earnest request. May we in turn heed your unceasing call to do whatever your Son tells us to do. With your powerful intercession, we believe that what is most difficult can be done. What we have overlooked, you cannot miss. What is meaningless, bitter, or painful can be transformed into fulfillment, gratitude, and joy. Amen.
Petitions to Our Lady of the Rosary of Leneval. For every petition we shall say, that we may follow whatever your Son tells us to do.
That we may follow whatever your Son tells us to do.
You accepted the message of the angel. May each member of our family recognize his personal annunciation and be given the grace to fulfill his life's vocation.
That we may follow whatever your Son tells us to do.
You presented your newborn Son to the shepherds and the wise men. May the birth of your Son in every person's heart enhance our dignity and perfect us with his grace.
That we may follow whatever your Son tells us to do.
You found Jesus in the temple, sitting among the teachers. May the youthful Christ become our model in childlikeness, inspiration in honest work, and the end of all our searching.
That we may follow whatever your Son tells us to do.
By the crowning with thorns of your Son, may we overcome the sins of vanity, the false crown of pride, the thorns of impurity, and the wounds of injustice.
That we may follow whatever your Son tells us to do.
By the crucifixion of your Son, may we obtain the grace of forgiveness at the hour of our death, and the consolation of your promise to the repentant thief. Truly I say to you, today you shall be with me in paradise.
That we may follow whatever your Son tells us to do.
By the resurrection of your Son, may it turn our weakness into strength, indifference into involvement, oppression into freedom, defeat into victory.
That we may follow whatever your Son tells us to do.
By the Spirit's descent on the apostles, may we put our personal gift and resources at the service of church and society.
That we may follow whatever your Son tells us to do.
Queen of the Holy Rosary, Mother of God, through your motherly care for all mankind, helps us to be caring stewards of the beauty and bounty of the earth.
That we may follow whatever your Son tells us to do.
Final prayer. Queen of the Holy Rosary, Our Lady of Leneval,
we gather as one people in celebration of the battle fought and won, a vow made and fulfilled, a time remembered and kept alive, sought and thanked for, God praised, God adored.
Mahal naming Ina,
as our lips move in whispered prayers, our hands over beads, our knees bend, our eyes look up to you, we plead for your mercy, your grace, your love.
O Mother of Peace,
give birth to God in our hearts. Give birth to peace in our world. Give birth to the world who heals all strifes, conquers sins with love, overcomes death, brings us life. As one she interceded for the victory of faith in these islands, pray for us now in our struggle for truth and justice, for peace and love of Christ.
O Queen of the Philippines,
in your loving hands, you hold Jesus, our God, our King, our Savior. You hold him for us to adore and serve, to love and find salvation in. O Mother and Queen, our hearts may be small, but our love is enormous, and we ask you to come and take your place in us, in the company of your beloved Son, to bless us with your abiding presence, to fill us and keep us in your love and protection, to lead us in the eternal fiat and magnificat, to God in whose name we gather.
Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Mayapayabak po kaya kayungan, yung magmisa tamo po yung Reverendo Padre Jasper Lawrence C. Sanita.
Antimong meto nga pamilya, makatipon tamong yene, king lagyo ning ipa, amponing anak, amponing banal espiritu.
Amen.
Ing ginuman tabe ya kekayo.
At keka antimorin.
Maya payabak po kaluguran kong kapatid.
Maya payabak po among.
Bata mong yene maging karapat dapat magmatulid, kareting banal misteryo, sumisi tamo ka rin kekatang kasalanan, at manigapu kim pakalulu nin Dios. Ikang migkalub king Espiritu at mingye kabyasnan kang Esteban, Gino pakalulu. Ikang kikilos ampon magligtas, aparating atyo siping mi, Kristo pakalulu. Ikang mitmong katuliran at katapatan, Gino pakalulu. Indiyo sa mayupayan tutu pakaluluwa na katamo, king pangapatawad ding kasalanan tamo, itala na katangan sana ang gaking biye alang angga.
Amen.
Manalangin tamo. Hoy pami mayupaya, baligtan mo kaming mitmong lugod, kakabos mo kami at gagawan anak mo kang Kristo, pagkaluban mo kaysa ng tune kalayan, at dala mo kami king manang pengako mo. Itiadwan mi kapamilataning ginuming Esokristong anak mo, amabibi at magari kambe mo, at ning banal espiritu metong muking panga Dios, manggaman kingalananga.
Amen.
Pamamasang ibat king libro ding dapat daring apostol. King panahon na ito, kabang susulong ing pangarakal daring alagad, ding Helenista a hudyong tubo karing aliwang bansa, at ding hudyong tubo Palestina, milaban-laban la. Sasabyan daring Helenista, king milaktawan laring aldoldo pamagrasyon karing pondo ring babaeng mebalo, busalda. Inyaring labing adwa, inaos dalang mi pulong ding sabla-sablang alagad, at ngara karela. E matulid king pabustan mi ing pangapanaral na ning amano ning Diyos, baming si kasuan ing pamamie kabiyayan. Uli na niti kapatad, mamili kayong pitong lalaking pikabalwan ke kayo at kitmon king banal espiritu at kabyasnan. At ilaring panibalan mi kaniting bage. Ika mi kanita, lubos ming idikin ing panahon mi king pamanalangin at king pamanaral. Ketula daring sabla ing mungkay daring apostol, inya pinili re Esteban ing taong kipmon king kasalpantayanan at king banal espiritu. Kambeno, pinile ra naman di Felipe, Procoro, Nicanor, Timon, Parmenas at Inicolas at tao Antioquia. Ing metong apaganong me converti king reliyon ding Hudyo. Linapit dalareting pito katao karing apostol. Kay batdang menalangin ding apostol. Inarapan dalareting pito. Timpakanan dalabuntok karing karelang gamat. Makanyan sinulong impamikalat ding amano ning Diyos. Miracle na lang miracle ding alagad karing Jerusalem. At dakal na rin sacerdote at tinanggap king kasalpantayanan. Ing amano ning Ginoo.
Salamat king Diyos.
O Ginoo, ingke kang lugod, ke kami musa ipakit, antining ke kake manalig.
O Ginoo, ingke kang lugod, ke kami musa ipakit, antining ke kake manalig.
Ikong sablang matulid apamibyebye, king Ginoo, tumula kayo. Ikong makipusong dalise, kapuryan sukat yung ibye. Kambening lira, Ginoo, ke kayuyang puryan. Kambening gitara, paniktigan ye.
O Ginoo, ingke kang lugod ke kami musa ipakit, antining ke kake manalig.
Uling ing amano ning Ginoo, mitmong katapatan, at apanaligan sa blanang depatan. Kalugurana ing ustisya at katapatan, yato ke yayang kakatmuan, king keyang ganaka.
O Ginoo, ingke kang lugod ke kami musa ipakit, antining ke kake manalig.
Dapot ing Ginoo, ingata nala retang makitakot at kaya gagalang at sablang manalig king lugod na. Iligtas nala king kamatayan, king panahon ning danok, pagkalubanong pamangan.
O Ginoo, ingke kang lugod ke kami musa ipakit, antining kaya kake manalig. Kristong mi bangon ang iba't king kamatayan, kapilanman enemate, ing kamatayan alaneng upaya babona.
Inginuman tabi ake kayo.
At keka antimurin.
Pamamasa king mayab abalita agpang kang San Juan.
Ligaya keka o Ginoo.
Inyang mabibengi na di nulong la ring alagad king dagat, sinakela king bangka at di nalakit lang papunta ka Fernao. Bengi na kanita at enalapadeta nga Nesus, mayalon niya yung dagat uling titsup yang masikan ingangin. Inyang meka bagse na lang ating lima o anam a kilometro, ikit de Jesus lalakad yababo ning danum at palapit yaking bangka. Menga takutan la. Ako ini, e kayo tatakot nga ng Jesus karela. Matula rin pepasake ni Jesus king bangka, agad-agading bangka sinadsadya king lugal akarelang pupuntalan. Kaluguran kong kapatad, ing mayap ng balita ning Ginoo.
Kapurian kaya ka o Kristo.
Good morning po sa inyong lahat.
Good morning po, Among.
Pakigreet, tano man po ring siping tamong good morning. I believe at intamo pong Pilgrims Kenny, welcome po kaya kayo, Kenny King Pisamban Maragul. Welcome ho sa inyo dito po sa pinagmamalaki at minamahal naming Holy Rosary Parish, Angeles City. Eko po balo kaya kayo nung atatandanan nyo pa, anyang mumuna kayong linipat king dalan amasaken or highway. Your first time to cross the highway. Ako po, atatandanan ko pa. I was in first year high school then. Anyang mabiyasa kong ako mo lumipat dalan. I was so afraid. Uling melakwan ko king service ko. And I have no other choice but to commute. Anyang umena akong lumipat. Midenan kong kapayapan, uling balo kwe mua kong lilipat. Atin kong kayabe. I have other people with me who also crossed the highway. Fear is paralyzing. Patsye tatakot ka, emo agawa detang buri mong gawan at detang dapat mong gawan. Fear makes you stuck and paralyzed. For example, bengina, uling tatakot ka king madalumdum, agyang bisa kang minum, danum, eka miluwal king kwarto mo. Uling, tatakot ka. It will make you feel stuck and paralyzed. Nepo? Makanyan lapanamdaman siguro ren disipulo anyang at sulaking libutad ning dagat amayalon. It was a very fearful experience. Makatakot yapong karanasan king bengi madalumdum at sulaking bangka at mga ragul ingalon. Dapat king busal ning karelang takot, busal ning karelang masakit na karanasan, Jesus was there. E de puwa kilala mo muna, but he was there. At anyang ikit de, pepasakende king bangka. Our first reading that we heard for today is taken from the Acts of the Apostles. It narrates to us the story of the first deacons. And deacons, the ministry of the diaconate, is a ministry that stands firmly on service. Diakonia means service. Ing ministeryong iti, metong yang ministeryo ning kasuywan. And we are called, my dear sisters and brothers, not only deacons, not only priests, not only bishops, to partake in this ministry of the church, the ministry of service. At pachepu susuyu tamo, midadala tamo ketang lugar at sitwasyon nung nukarin tamo dapat sumuyo. Where there is a need, etamo pwedeng mamili pacheme tong kang talasuyo o inimo ring suywan ko. When we serve, it must be for those who are in most need. Detang atin pamangailangan. Emo naman sopan detang emangailangan. Sasawp kakaretang atin pamangailangan. Where there is a need. And you know, sometimes doing ministry is an overwhelming task. Makatakot yan naman. Mangalati ka, uling kingkalambat mo ng gagawan iti, bala mo wala naman maliliyari. Bala mo mayayaring obra. But you know, my dear friends, our gospel for today, especially the season of Easter, will point to us that in the midst of whatever it is that we fear, in the midst of many overwhelming realities in our ministerial life, God assures us that He is with us. At suya, kayabe tayo. Nga eta dapat mga takutan. Nunemi denen tamong sikanan at inspirasyon, sumulong king bie kasalpantayanan, numan kasakit inke katang pagdalanan, numan kabayat inke katang pupusanan. Why? The reason is Jesus is with us. Sinubli ang mebie. He is accompanying us. He is journeying with us. He is present before us. Ngayon ipong panahon ng pangasubling mebie ni Ginoo, o iti po ang kilanan tamo, king puso tamo, king tunepin, mabie ang ginubusal tamo. Libutad ning takot, libutad ning kaligaligan, libutad ning mga regulabaging maliliyari king bieta mo, alata mo, rason, ban kanita, mitakutan, uling eta magdilidili. Kaya beta Yesus, at suya, manantabe kaya katamo. Amen. Ing Ginoong Hesukristo, pengako na kaya beyo ko kapilanman, ang gaman king kapupusaning yato. Manalangin ta kaya bangawa na katang atin pansin king magligtas ng pangayat syo. Nga tamong ening manalangin arining sablang upaya, pakiramdaman mo kami.
Arining sablang upaya, pakiramdaman mo kami.
Paraking iglesia ning Diyos, gawa na sa nang lalong kongkreto ing pangatso ning Ginoo, kapamilatan ning pamibalik aking makaapostol dang institusyon ding diakono, amitagulaling king obrara, king pamayapat mayap, ipanalangin ta aking Ginoo.
Arining sablang upaya, pakiramdaman mo kami.
Para karing sablang gaganap, karing material na obra, mika kamalayan lasa, king ing alwagi ning Nazareth, paratiyang atyo sipingda, bandina ng mantabos sa obra, aulaga ing karelang obra, ipanalangin ta aking Ginoo.
Arining sablang upaya, pakiramdaman mo kami.
Para karing sablang may kondena, king sapilitan a pamagobra, atuklas handasa, ing king karelang kasakitan, agagampanda king karelang katawan, itang kulang king pamaylasa ng Kristo, ipanalangin ta aking Ginoo.
Arining sablang upaya, pakiramdaman mo kami.
Para kay katamungan, apalaganap ta sa nukarinman, ing dibinong tula, kapamilataning malapit tamong pamakisan metong kang Kristo, karing sablata mong amano at dapat, ipanalangin ta aking Ginoo.
Arining sablang upaya, pakiramdaman mo kami.
Ngeni adwantamo ing sarilitang kapagnasan. Ipanalangin ta aking Ginoo.
Arining sablang upaya, pakiramdaman mo kami.
Ginoong Hesus, emo na ng lugod mo kaya kami. Pasulungan mo sa aing kasalpantayanan mi keka. Gawan mo kaming mitmong pansin at pasalamat king kekang pangayat siyo. Lalo na potang kakanan mi ang kekang katawan. Ikang mag-ari at mabibie manggaman king alananga.
Amen.
Manalangin kay kapatad, maning kay katamon daon matanggapya, arapanin Diyos, ipanglubos mayupaya.
Tanggapan na saning ginuiting daon, karinggamat mo, kingi kapuri at ikaligayan ng kaya lagyo, kingi katamon kasaplala at ni mabilog ng Santa Iglesia.
O Ginoong Hesus, ingalang likat mong pangayat susiping mi, iyan kay kaming kalasag at pagmulaning tunay tula. Gawan mo kaya sanang parating atin kamalayan kaniti, ikang mabibit magari, manggaman king alananga.
Amen.
Hinginuman tabeya kaya kayo.
At keka ang timurin.
Yad na yoring puso yu.
Makayat na noking Ginoo.
Pasalamatan tayong Ginoo a Dios tamo.
Iti karapat dapat at matulid.
Tunepin karapat dapat at matulid ing pasalamatan da kamparati. Numan karinoy pa Dios kingalananga. Lubos mayupaya. Kapamilatan ng Esokristong Ginumi. Papuryan da kaking lubos maragulat tula kaniting aldoning Pasko. Inyang i-Kristo meging sakrifisyo paskwal miya, iyeng tunay kordero milalakoking kasalanan ning yato, kingkeyang kamatayan, sinintang na inke kaming kamatayan, king pamanyubli ng mebye, linarin at binalik inke kaming bie, ulinita kambering sablang koro ring anghel karin banwa, daralit ming kekang ligaya, lain makyabe lang tuknang king pamamye kapuryan keka, at ngaming ang kakanta. Tunay ka pinbanalay pa ikin panibatan yung sablang kabanalan. Huli ni ito pagparalampumi, pabanalan mo sari tingayin king spiritu mo, ban para kay kami malyari lang katawan ang pondaya ni ginuming Jesucristo. Bay mi daon ko sang lubkin pamaylasan at kamatayan, kinwaning tinape, pepasalamat ya keka, pirasone at binyene ka rin kayang disipulo nga na, tanggapan niya iti ikongan at kanan niya. Itiin ka na akong katawan, amidaon para kaya kayo. Makanyan mo naman kay batning apunan kinwaning kalis. Pasibay ang pepasalamat keka. At binyaning kalis karingkeyang disipulo ngana. Tanggapan niya iti kongan minumko kaniti. Iting kalis ning kanakundaya. Dayanin bayo talanangang tipan. Amibubu para keka yut para karing sablang tao. Panketa patawaran laring kasalanan. Daptan niya iti bilang kapigaganakan kanako. Ing misteryo ning kasalpantayanan.
Ginuking kekang krusan, pamanyubling niyeng kinabus mo kami. Ika'y tala pagligtas, ika'y tala pagligtas, ika'y tala pagligtas ninyan.
Inyang inigaganakan mi ay paing kamatayan at pamanyubli na mebiyaning anak mo, daraon mi at hiyakay ting tinapin imbiyating kalis ning kaligtasan. Layon ming pasalamatan keka impepalyarian mo kami matampang talakadarapan mo, ban sumuyo keka. Mapakumbaba aming pagamwa mo, king ikamingan sanang misulusulo, king katawa na dayang Kristo, tipuna na kaming ting metong ning banal ay Espiritu. Ganakan me, o ipa, ing Santa Iglesia mo makalaganap kim meto yato, panmiganap peking lugod, kambe ng Francisco kay kaming Papa, Florentino kay kaming Obispo, ning sablang pari, lalong-lalo na among Noli, among Meg, among Mark Anthony, ding reliyoso at reliyosa, at ding magpari, ading sablang susuyo keka. Ganakan mula naman di kapatid ming pepainawan at manenayang sublimye, ading sablang miyango na bie, tanggapan mo sana kimaligayang mong harapan, pakaluluan mo kengan, gawan mo keng karapat dapat magkamit kim bielananga, ban kayabe ng Maria, ing virhen indunin Diyos, kambe ng San Jose, ing kayang esposo, kayabe ring apostol at ding sablang banal, tinupad king malmong kaburian, kay kabaning panahon, puryandak at paligayan, kapamilatan ng Jesucristo, kay kang anak. King kapamilatan ng Kristo, kambena ampon kaya, ipamayupayang tutu, kagum ning banal espiritu, pupuryandak at parangalan, manggaman king alananga. Ngini antimong metong a pamilya, mausta king ipatang at subanwa. Ikabos mo kami o ginuking sablang marok, malugod mong pagkalubing kapayapan king panahon mi. Panging kasopan ing kekang pakalulu, parati kem ikabos king kasalanan, at miligtas king sablang kaligaligan, kabang manaya kami kambening maligayang kapanaligan, king panyatang ng Jesucristo, a kekaming tala pangabos.
Kuning kekay
O ginuming Jesucristo, sinabi ka rin kekang apostol, ing kapayapan lalakuan ko ke kayo, kapayapan ko babye ko ke kayo. Emo sa babalikdan din kekaming kasalanan, nunelawan mo yung kasalpantayanan ing kekang Santa Iglesia, at pamayapan mo yung pambilugan at pangking kaburian mo, ikang mabibit magari manggaman king alananga.
Amen.
Ing kapayapaning ginuman tabayan sa kapilanman kaya kayo.
At kaya ka antimorin.
Ngayon po pagkalugtaking balang metong ing waga ning kapayapan. Ng kordero ng Diyos, nyo'y milalakok ang kasalanan ning yato, mapalad laret ang mayayaon sa kaniting apunan ning kordero.
Ginoo, e kumatampang tanggap keka, dapat yad kasmi ang amano mo, kumayap na ako.
Alayakanong laban, ingkot-kutan.
Manalangin tamo. O'y paming malugod, mananasanang iting i-Eukaristiya, aping masusyan mi, king kapigagan na kan king kekang anak, sopa na kaming sumulong king lugod, etiadwan mi kapamilatan ng Kristong ginumi.
Amen.
Mumuna po every Saturday afternoon, magbalik ne po, renevive ta ne po in kekatamong dating schedule, 5:30 p.m. atin tamo pong Sunday Mass Saturday afternoon o ausan tayang anticipated Mass. Ne, pero misa ne pong Domingo iti, alas 5:30 ning gapanapon kenipi Samban Maragul. And again, on behalf of Father Noli Fernandez, our parish priest, we would like to welcome our pilgrims here from Pangasinan. Welcome po sa Holy Rosary Parish. You may want to visit our Blessed Sacrament Chapel there at the back and feel free and comfortable here at the parish. Maraming salamat po sa pagbisita. Hingginuman tabi ke kayo.
At kaya kante mo rin.
Dukuyo po rin buntok yu para king bendisyon. I Kristo ausa nakatang patutu, king pangayat yu na busal tamuan tining sinubling me biyagino. Ulinita mi biyabiyan tamuan ting bayo ng balayanin Diyos, mipnong kasal pantayanan, kapanaligan at lugod, at antimurin mi papamatawad. Banketa ayat at tamo iting kanuanan king yatu at bendisyonan ako sana ning mayupayon Dios king lagining ipa amponing anak amponing banal ay espiritu.
Amen.
Misa tamo mi daon ne umen ako king kapayapan. Aleluya, aleluya.
Salamat king Dios. Aleluya, aleluya.
Sinubli ang merbie, ale, aleluya. Sinubli ang merbie, aleluya. Sinubli ang merbie, aleluya. Ale, aleluya, aleluya. Kristo, yung Pasko ni Diyos. Kristo, mi daon niya. Mete, dapod nga ni magdeka. Sinubli ang merbie, ale, aleluya. Sinubli ang merbie, aleluya. Sinubli ang merbie,